tight, Chad.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I'm
going to
go back to
I didn't think this looked familiar.
Yeah, I know. I see it right here.
Yeah, we're off 60.
Yeah.
We got to go back up now.
All right. Is this a dead end?
It's not on the map.
Chad, I think we're gonna have to go back. This is what happens when Chris leads.
We'll get up it. I mean, I don't know what's down there.
I don't know.
Don't look like anywhere I want to go.
You can come back another 2 feet, but you gotta go slow so you don't slip. That's good. You turn that thing off. I'm gonna do the same thing Chad did, or try anyway. Way to set the bar, big man.
Yes, sir.
Y'all going for a hike?
Yeah. I figured it was less muddy.
All right, who got up the most graceful?
I don't know. I was trying not to watch.
Let me get one of those.
That was scary. Here, you want the, or you want the really good one? Here.
I'll get that one and go follow behind y'all and shine it.
I just roll back down. What?
Rachel, why didn't you sit in for that one?
Are you crazy, man?
I'm surprised we got as good a traction as we did.
Y'all did good. Real good. How's it got tied up? Turning that one around.
Yeah, four seater.
Yeah. Good Lord, I won't be able to go around.
It's a lot easier when you're in the passenger seat.
That's okay, I'll take it. This is steep.
That's the way we came. I'm pretty sure this is 60 right here. This is the way we came right here. We went straight. I think it's this right here according to Ground Command.
All right. Oh, yeah, that's it.
It is?
That's definitely it. We just took the bypass. That's why it wasn't familiar to me. That's why it wasn't familiar to me, because my dad took the bypass. We went up this, Benjamin and I.
Charity's freaking out.
I'll show you. Charity, it's not a big deal. Let me show you. Down to guide you.
You what?
I'll come down to guide you if you need.
Nah, that's okay.
Turn the wheels towards driver. Back, you're gonna back up onto a rock. Back up about 10 inches and then hit it again.
Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep coming. Yep. 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 Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. All right. Give it. Straight. Yep. Chad, come on, buddy. All right, more skinny pedal next time. Little bit farther right, Chad. A little bit more to me, maybe 7-8 inches. Okay. Yep. There you go, straight and give her. Yeehaw!
Yeah.
Yep. Here's a bit tricky.
Do what?
That's a little tricky. You see, I was on two wheels for a second.
Yeah, wouldn't it be easier to go off straight with the left side?
I guess you could try it that way. I don't think your razor can do it. I mean, skid plate.
And it wasn't nothing.
You was driving a Polaris.
Hell yeah, I mean, it might be something, so you're driving a Can-Am, but.
That's because on the Polaris you took the chick way and I just kind of went the man way.
Oh, okay, so, yeah, you're right.
Yeah. What's the problem back here with this?
Dad, you okay back there?
I couldn't get my wheels to come off the ground.